first rest stop.
About to pay $35.55 to drive across this Pennsylvania turn.
$35.55.
Here we go! Ohio! Yes! We did it! Yes! We did it! There's Kellen, he's in Ohio!
All that solar power.
Cold day in Cleveland. Gotta work on your fungo game there, man.
Were you right in that corner?
Look at that, Tim. Is it the whole person or the top half of the first? Okay.
If you want to come back, you can come back, get in line.
Hey, Kellen, give us a weather report.
Today, the weather is cold and snowy.
Snowing, where are we?
We are at Indian Stadium. Do not forget your sweatshirt.
Nice.
Bye-bye.
That's Victor Martinez's kid. He gave Kellen a ball.
Here is the new net in Cleveland. It's really tall and it's fixed. It's not like the Mariners, so it goes down to the end of the dugout.
It's
very tall. What's your idea?
Ice cream, man.
Tomorrow.
Okay, we'll get double ice cream if you can tell me who's number 19.
Are you serious? She's number 17.
It was years ago. Right. Ricky Passione is out long tossing Josh Tomlin.
I went like this and said, I do it better. How does that even make sense?
Kellen, not everything's a competition, man.
It's
the most important.
Kellen, who is Rajay Davis?
My first batter!
Yes! Cabrera is up.
Yes, he is.
There's Brandon Dyer right there.
Dyer.
Here's the Cook boys. They're in the old bullpen. It is super quiet here.
Probably like 2,000 people.
Almost no fans. He hits it to section 107, I'm gonna be sad. Oh! Oh, wow. He is slow, man.
Remember?
ring, 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 ring,
ring, ring, ring, ring, ring. Hello, go. Yeah, I'll warm him up.
Jose Ramirez. This guy is going into the Hall of Fame this year. James Tomey. The National Baseball Hall of Fame. There he is. It's apparently too cold for ice cream here. What's going on? It's like 41 degrees. We can't get ice cream? What's going on? Look at this. Right here in left field, Michael Brantley, son of former Mariner Mickey Brantley, the first guy to ever throw me a baseball at a game. Center field, Rajay Davis, first batter of Kellen's first game.
And right fielder, I have no idea what his name is.
Right fielder, Brandon Guyer.
Yeah.
We met him once. Oh, look at that. Oh. Mr. Davis is get it. Get it, Rajay. He's got it. Oh, he's testing his arm. Oh, he's out. Oh, he was out. He was out. Oh, he was out on the tag. I think we got to overturn this. Safe. This net comes down so far. See, right here, good spot. It's slider. Oh, let's go over here,
Jim.
It's ice cream.
Is it your first ice cream of the year? What is it? What kind?
Okay.
It's approximately 40 degrees out. It's doing the switcheroo.
Hot chocolate!
What do you got, Kellen?
Caramel ice cream.
Caramel ice cream, is it good?
Yeah.
With hot fudge?
Yeah.
Hot caramel up here?
Wait, say is it good again?
Say what?
Say is it good again?
Is it good, Kellen?
Yes.
Now off the bat, Mr. Davis. Kellen's first batter, Mr. Davis. Rajay Davis. What if? Oh. That's Leonis Martin. He can catch him. He needs to be a Mariner.
Probably.
To the plate now.
Ooh, that was Dan Otero. Otero. Always forget the O. Michael Brantley. Oh, the second base. Andrew Miller versus Victor Martinez. Oh.
Bob hit a home run. It was Bob. Wow, he hit it. He hit it right there. The guy booted it, went all the way down there.
This is the guy responsible for that home run. Started the rally cap.
Fine, rally cap side.
Started the rally cap. Oh. You got it. He's got it. Laz, Laz. Get your glove out. Here comes the tarp. There's the totals. It was two home runs by the Indians. They only had four hits.
You're gonna be driving for like 2.5 hours.
Yeah, something like that.
Just to get halfway there. Yeah.
That's what we have to do if we want to be in distance. Congrats to you. Bob. No, that doesn't look like him. Is it? Bob Feller.
Did you say you get double ice cream tomorrow?
In Bordeaux. Player parking lot. Road trip fan parking lot. It's a behind the scenes look at a road trip with Kellen Cook. It's a behind the scenes look at a road trip with Kellen Cook.
Whoa.
It's pretty nice, pretty nice.
Okay.